مولاي صل وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم.
Some wealthy people perform Hajj and Umrah again and again, and keep in mind the number of Hajj and Umrah they have performed. Without being asked, and without any need, they inform others that they have performed Hajj and Umrah, and have visited Medina so many times. They do not realize that they may fall prey to ostentation. Entering the blessed Hatim is just like entering the holy Kaaba, and everyone can be blessed with it, but nobody mentions that he entered the Hatim. On the other hand, if anyone is blessed with entering the Kaaba through its door, or with going beyond the golden grills along with the prime minister of any country, he blows his own trumpet. Some people praise themselves by saying, "We were granted whatever we asked for. Every wish was fulfilled. We wished to meet person so and so, and we found him after a short while," etc. These people may get under the impression that they will enhance their prestige by blowing their own trumpet in these ways. But this may not be the case. Some may have the impression that this type of Haji is describing his own saintly miracle, besides talking about the sacred places. However, with the intention of expressing gratitude for a divine bounty or motivating others, there is no harm in mentioning other divinely bestowed bounties. Anyway, it is necessary for everyone to ponder over his intention before he talks about anything. If talking brings about betterment in his afterlife, he should talk, or else he should remain silent. The beloved Rasool sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam has said, "One who believes in Allah azza wa jal and the judgment day should talk about something good or remain silent." Sallu ala al-habib sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.